I've never wanted to spear someone so bad in my life.